Look what I've been doing to the Usos. You got face painted just like the Usos. There you go.
Gotta admit.
Just like the Usos. Paint your face up.
Oh, but Ray's right.
Yeah.
Yeah, referencing a few weeks ago when the Dudleys blindsided the Usos, sending them through tables.
That was very pretty. That's pretty. A hell of a neck break.
Oh, we don't have to commentate this match. No. Bubba Dudley's doing a good job of commentating himself, kid.
Yeah.
He's doing great.
And underscore the accomplishments of Goldust here in WWE.
Get out of there, Bubba. Take a rest.
Three-time Intercontinental Champion, three-time Tag Champion. Now Bubba's on the run. Look at this.
Whoa, wait a minute. Whoa!
A right hand for D-Von. Bubba back in the ring. And a big boot to Goldust, who was trying to get back into the ring now. Dudley goes for the cover. And that is it. Bubba Dudley puts away Goldust.
Puts away, he punted him.
Yeah, I think the decoy, D-Von Dudley on the outside.
And in comes D-Von.
Yeah. Oh, no.
Man, and he attacks Goldust.
And this proves what?
Proves that Dudley boys are as dastardly as ever.
The match is over, okay?
Hang on. You gotta admit it.
Oh, no. And it's R-Truth to the rescue.
You're not gonna like this little weaponry committee, R-Truth. Hey, whoa.
There you go, R-Truth.
And R-Truth lighting up the Dudley boys with those right hands before he gets flattened with that boot to the face from Bubba Dudley.
Are you guys surprised?
Well, Truth trying to do the right thing. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah.
And here come the Dudley Boys opponents at WrestleMania.
Yeah. It's WrestleMania. Come early.
Look out.
Come on, Jimmy. Come on, Jay.
Oh, no. Whoa, missed him. Get out of here.
Yeah.
Yeah, get out.
Yeah, of course.
Just a little taste of what we anticipate on the grandest stage of them all when the Usos will meet the Dudley Boys WrestleMania.
Yeah, but how fitting. The Dudleys want no part of the Usos tonight.
Why should they? Save it for WrestleMania.